Let's take a look at Live Channel EQ device, a simple and flexible tool that can provide more musical results. Modelled on hardware mixing desk equalisers, Channel EQ's fixed cutoff frequencies and adapting filters can help you quickly shape and mix your music. Let's have a closer look at the controls to see this in action. First off, we have a high-pass filter with a fixed range of 80 Hz. This is really useful for rolling off unnecessary bass frequencies. I'll activate this on my bass track. Next, we have a low shelf, which I can boost or cut within a range of 15 dBs. The cutoff frequency is set to 100 Hz when boosting, but rolls off slightly more when cutting. I'll apply some of this to my kick drum to clear up some space for my bass. We also have a high shelf with the ability to boost or cut within a range of 15 dBs. When cutting, this is paired with a low pass filter. In this case, I'm going to use it to remove some of the pad's high frequencies. Then, there's mid control with a bell filter. This boosts and cuts within a range of 12 dBs. Unlike the other controls, this isn't a fixed rate, and we can adjust the center frequency within a range of 120 Hz and 7.5 kHz. I'm going to sweep through my mids in order to give my melody some definition. And finally, we have an output control. This simply adjusts the volume of the signal after processing. Compared to Live's EQ3, the 3-band DJ style mixer EQ, or EQ8, a more precise 8-band parametric EQ. The idea behind Channel EQ is to produce much more musical results when treating a range of audio material.